In this video, we'll show you how to set up your Canon imageCLASS printer on a wireless network with a Mac. Let's get started. Before connecting your printer to the network, confirm that your wireless router is available and properly set up. Also, confirm that your computer is connected to the network. You'll need to know your network name and password later in the setup. Next, make sure your printer is plugged in and powered on. The main screen will be lit when the printer is on. On the home screen, tap Menu. Tap Preferences. Then tap Network. Please note, if you set up a system manager password for your printer, you may be asked to enter it before you proceed. Choose Select Wired/Wireless LAN. Select Wireless LAN. Now select Wireless LAN Settings. Choose your network name from the list. Next, you'll need to enter your encryption key or network password. To do so, first select the entry mode that reflects the character you need. Capital letters, lowercase, or numerals. You can then enter your password. When you're finished, select Apply. You'll be asked to verify that you'd like to connect using new settings. Select Yes. Your printer will show when it's connected. You can now press the Home button to return to the main screen. When this icon appears on the screen, a connection has been established. Now let's install the software. Download the installation files from the Canon website by visiting usa.canon.com/support. Search for your printer by entering your printer's model number in the box. And selecting it from the list. Select Software and Drivers. Select your operating system. Then choose and download both the latest available scanner driver and printer driver. The location of your downloads may vary depending on the browser you're using. Review the information and close the Locating and Installing your Download screen. Open the printer driver download. Double-click the package icon to get started. Select Continue to begin the installation process. The license agreement will be displayed. Read the agreement, and if you agree to the terms, select Continue. Choose Agree to proceed with the installation. Select Install. When prompted, enter the administrator name and password you used to set up your Mac, then select Install Software. The software will now be installed. This may take a few minutes. When the installation is complete, this message will appear. Select Close. When this message appears, select Move to Trash. Now we'll add the printer. In your Mac's system settings, select Printers and Scanners. Select Add Printer, Scanner, or Fax. When your printer name appears, highlight it. In the Use dropdown, make sure your printer driver is selected, then choose Add. Now let's install the scanner driver. Open the downloaded file to get started. select Continue to start the installation process. The license agreement will be displayed. Read the agreement, and if you agree to the terms, select Continue. Choose Agree to proceed with the installation. Select Install. When prompted, enter the administrator name and password you use to set up your Mac, then select Install Software. The software will now be installed. This may take a few minutes. When the installation is complete, this message will appear. Select Close. When this message appears, select Move to Trash. Now we'll add the scanner. Open Finder. In Applications, select the Canon MF Utilities folder. Open Canon MF Scan Utility. If this is your first time opening Canon MF Scan Utility, you'll see this screen. Select OK to proceed to the next step. If you have another scanner installed, select Canon MF Scan Utility in the menu bar, and then choose Network Scanner Settings. The Canon MF Scan Utility Network Scanner window will appear. Select the plus sign at the bottom of the dialog box. Select your scanner from the Bonjour name list. Then choose Add. Open Canon MF Scan Utility again, and make sure the correct scanner is displayed in the scanner drop-down box on the upper right of the window. Congratulations! This completes the installation of your Canon imageCLASS printer to a Mac using a wireless connection. Now you're ready to print and scan. For more how-to videos, please visit our YouTube channel. Thank you for watching.